Say unto him, take over, Lord, it's time, take over my life. And when he takes over you, your spirit will be taken over by his spirit. And when his spirit takes over your spirit, you are bound to reach your destiny. You are bound to achieve what you are supposed to achieve. You are bound to succeed where you have been told you'll never succeed. You are bound to go up where you have been told you will never rise again. You are bound to go to a place known where nobody has ever went in your family. You are bound to enter places where nobody in your family has ever entered. For you are bound to go to the highest places ever. You can never fail when the Lord is your helper. You can never go down when the Lord is the one helping you. That position belongs to you. The finance belongs to you. That car belongs to you. That house belongs to you. That which you are searching for belongs to you. It will never go to somebody else. It will come to you. In the name of Jesus. Let me prophesy over each and every one. Everything that you are searching for. I said on Sunday, we are left with 36 days to December. So in these few days of 2019 that are left, you are supposed to go to the next level. You are supposed to go to the next level. The next level in your job. The next level in your studies. Next level in your finances. Next level in your businesses. Next level in whatever that you are doing. Next level in whatever that you are thinking about. You are not supposed to go to the lower level. You are not supposed to go to the under level. You are supposed to go to the highest level. You are not supposed to follow men's protocols. You are going to follow the way of the Lord. You are going to do things according to the way of the Lord. You are going to do things according to the will of the Lord. You are going to do things according to the way that he says it. When he says it, it shall be done in you in Jesus' name. When you say it, believe it, and it shall be purposed and done in your life in the name of Jesus. Take it in Jesus' name. Take it wherever you are 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 in the name of Jesus. Take it wherever you are in the name of Jesus. He's here right now. The Spirit of the Lord is here. The Spirit of truth is here. Take control, Spirit of my Father. Take control, Spirit of the Lord. Take control, Spirit of my Father. Wherever they need to be touched, touch them. If you need to touch their hands, touch them. If you need to touch their legs, touch them. If you want to touch their hearts, touch them. If you want to touch their stomachs, touch them. If you want to touch their chest, touch them. If you want to touch wherever you want to touch, Spirit of my Father, touch them, it's time. We will never fail again. We'll never fail again. We'll never fail. We'll never fail. I'm just coming to you. You'll never fail again.